unfortunately, we are trained. So for sure, I had it in mind. But at the same time, when it's happened, it's awful. And my thoughts is with the victims, friends and family, and their awful, what sad day it is today. We will always discuss immigration, but we are an open city and we will still continue to open our doors to other persons coming around the world from war or terrorism in other countries. So